With this Ninhua, it's around 8 o'clock in the morning. This is our train which we took. Finally, it's sunny now, so we removed our pullover. We're feeling very happy to see the sun now. Hopefully, it is the same weather when we go near the beach. We're outside the railway station now, and we found this small shop. It was very difficult to explain them what we want to eat because here most of the people are non-veg. And somehow we explain what we want. Then we helped her in making an omelette, which is like this, and with this bread. So she was not putting any salt and pepper. Then we had to Google what is salt and pepper in Vietnamese. Then we conveyed to her. Then we started putting the salt and pepper, and finally this is the result.
The bread. Khao bhai.
The omelette is pretty good now. After we added salt and pepper. So outside from the railway station, we were looking for bus and we were not able to find any bus. And as we are short in time, we finally got a taxi. So it's a kind of a private car, and he'll be dropping us to Vengia port, from where we have to take a boat. Vengia is around 27 kilometers from here, and we are paying around 250,000 from here for 27 kilometer. That's roughly around 700 rupees. As we are in short of time, there was no other option. We had to take this cab. So see you in Vengia. Vengia port, the port. So from here we have to take a fast boat for Deep Son Island. So they will charge around 2 lakh dong for a fast boat, including the return ticket. The specialty about Deep Son Island I will tell after reaching there. So one of the touristy place, most of the foreign backpackers don't know about it. Only the local tourists know. We somehow found this place, and we'll try to explore this beautiful place. This is the Vengia port. We got the tickets from this place. So when you're coming here, oh, there's an eagle here. Just look for this boat, Deep Son Kwan, Deep Son Restaurant. From there, it is just nearby, this place. In the boat now, it's a speed boat. We'll reach in 15 minutes. Aya. Yeah. So, most of the tourists, I think, with us are locals only. ओहो क्या सही लग रहा है पीछे पहाड़ है बादल है specialty about this island, why we came here is because these are three islands which are connected to each other by sand. The water is crystal blue. You can see the people walking to the other island. Or this is a sand bridge. And the right now the tide is a little bit high. Otherwise you can see the bridge very clearly. When we were coming from the main shore, we saw the other two islands and the bridge was clearly visible. Pretty incredible place. If you are in Vietnam, you should definitely come here. Beach, one of the island, I must say. The view is incredible, and the best thing, we have a beer in hand with this view to complement this view. And the surprising thing, the beer was very cheap. We paid 20,000 dong, that is around 56 rupees, with a view like this. Totally worth it. Cheers. It's 1 o'clock and we are leaving from the island. That's the last boat you can get from here. It's around 1 o'clock, so don't miss that. Otherwise, you have to leave from here on the next day. Local kids with me which are helping me in finding out where to take the bus from Ninh Hoa. So we are trying to converse in English, but very difficult to manage. But they are pretty sweet. They are trying to help, and maybe they will drop us on their bike as well.
You know, that tree is so cute.
Oh, so cute. I am so cute for them. So we got the bus. We found the bus stop. The children we were with me, they had a teacher with them. They were school children, so the teacher somehow could speak a little bit English, and she helped us with reaching this small bus stop. And from here now we have to take the bus for Ninh Hoa. From Ninh Hoa we have a train to catch in the evening for Ho Chi Minh, which will be our final stop in Vietnam. Managed to get the bus in 5 minutes, and the charges are around 18,000 dong from here to Ninh Hoa. And we will reach in around 40 to 50 minutes. Bus with air condition. We reached Ninh Hoa railway station. We are just outside it. Wanted to have some quick bite before taking the train. It's still 1 hour left for catching the train from here. The station, railway station, is pretty small. The one building here, this box station. And you can see here. You can see the goods train. That's all. This is a very small station. And we'll be taking a train for Ho Chi Minh. Outside the railway station where we are eating, he is the owner of that shop, and he was asking us where we are from. And when I told we are from India, and he don't know what is India. He don't know about our country, so it was like very difficult to make him understand where we are from. Then we showed the map and all. Then finally understood by folding his hand like this. So. When we told we are from India, we finally make him understand by this. So he understood, okay, this is like this. Okay, you are from India. They were pretty funny. And we had 4 bread, and there are 5 omelette of 5 eggs, and some tomatoes and salad, which we finished, and finally with the finally green tea. Boarded the train for our final destination in Vietnam, which is Ho Chi Minh. It's around 7 o'clock now, so we'll reach Ho Chi Minh around 3:30 a.m. in the morning. Then we'll have one day in Ho Chi Minh, and then we'll move to the next country. So that will be, I think, 11 days of ours.
have to check the calendar, but I'm not sure what hours it is. So see you tomorrow in Ho Chi Minh. Good night.